The Ekiti State Governor, Kayode Fayemi, on Sunday said he has recovered, tested negative also for the coronavirus, and was back to the grind. In July, Fayemi joined the growing list of state governors and other high-profile Nigerians who tested positive for coronavirus. Governors of Kaduna, Oyo, Bauchi, Ebonyi, Ondo, and Delta states tested positive and have since recovered from the virus.